The idea is that each weapon has a hitbox, and so when a weapon swings, what it hits will be based upon physics. There's no raycasting here. I've also added free-from combat, allowing players to do drags and excels. These are just ways to affect the timing of your attack. It probably won't come in very helpful for a PvE game, but it's there anyway.